It's like this. Truck drivers are the bloodline. They are the lifeline to an economy. When our existing politicians have failed miserably and divided nations and countries into us versus them, like Justin Trudeau, it's the truck driver and those that support them that took the first step down a road in which so many people have followed. They've done something that politicians can only dream of, and that's unite a country and unite people. They've united countries around the world. While our existing politicians fail by offering a band-aid, it is the truck driver that is the tourniquet. You stop a truck driver, you stop the lifeline.